question for you, God. If you really exist, then why do I go through every day of my life pissed off about the things that I'm going through? You tell me everything I gotta do, and now I'm showing you, showing proof that's all I feel that my life is about. I bet it's easy watching life from on top of your cloud. And when I'm stressing or I'm needing your blessing, I'll be asking you questions, but there's no answer, so what do I do now? Oh well, I guess I use my music as an escape to find a way about this motherfucking place, despite the things I'm due to get by to survive, because I'm getting high. People looking at me like a disgrace, piss face. People asking why that nigga mad. Maybe because you had everything that I never had. Maybe because I'm poor, maybe because I'm black. Maybe because of the fact that most of my life I never had a motherfucking dad. My mom's is getting old soon, she'll be gone too. Sometimes I wish my life was nothing but a cartoon. Everybody's dying to live, but at the same time living to die. So in the end, man, we all do. And even though it's hard, I try to live my life with ease, cause while we on this earth, we only got one life to lead. So next time you're in danger because of these haters, despite the anger, you gotta learn to take a second just to breathe. But it's too late for me, so I stake my peace. And though I hate to see people pray for me, don't think that I don't appreciate what you're doing. It's just that I'm so used to getting close but always losing, so I don't really see no point in you wasting your time. No matter what, forever stuck in the back of the line. And when my life is up, it'll end up front with no warning signs. But until the day comes, all I can do is keep holding on, cause every day is a struggle and I know this. I'm hurting inside even though I can't show this. Sometimes I feel like my life is straight hopeless, but my favorite three seem to get me back in focus. Alley moms, Bailey, beats, rhymes, and weed is all I need to get me through just about anything. But most of the time I feel like I'm all alone, cause no one knows what it's like to have to walk up and down my road. The stress inside my mind makes my eyes feel blind. I'm staying on my grind until it's time to shine. But sometimes I feel like it's never gonna happen. I find myself wondering why I keep on rapping. I'm scrapping with my soul, I know I'm on the verge of snapping. I'm working 7 days a week and yet I cannot manage to take care of my family, so now it's back to trapping. I was never meant to be alone, and for something tragic. Can you